And finally, I would like to wish you all very happy Christmas celebration. Our celebration this year will be different because of the COVID-19. Don't go to look for problem that you are celebrating Christmas. Organize it at your family or with people you know. It will still be Christmas. Christmas is a family feast. Maybe God is telling us, let us make it a real family feast. Instead of going out there, I know youth are fond of discos. You go for disco, after a bit of drinking, the word corona will not be in your head, and you end up returning home with corona. So celebrate Christmas at home. And I wish you a very happy new year. And if God can grant us our request, a new year free from COVID-19. This is my prayer for each and every one of you. Thank you for listening, and may God bless you.